Jiao to serve in this best of seven. We switch to defense. To nil, and at the Women's World Cup 2012, Viktoria Pavlovich won. World Tour appearances date back to 2001, back when it was called the Pro Tour. She won the Slovenian Open, but in 2007 and 2011. Since then, more than 20 years now, semi-finalist of the 2012 German Open and the Russian Open. Takes it 11-9, leading now 1-0. Is defense not so much in topspin versus chop, but much rather in these push shots here that she's doing. Li Jiao forcing her opponent back towards the table. Very good touch. Oh, nicely done. And that is why she's in the lead, 8-3 at the moment. Oh, but this is not over yet, not by a long shot. And it is indeed 10-0. True. It is Viktoria Pavlovich. Perfect. attention. And the Dutch player. Really, once more, Li Jiao takes a game of Belarus. She's down 1-2 against Li Jiao from the Netherlands, and she's serving the first point. She's physically very fit at this tournament. I've said this before, I had to play quite a few hard matches, close matches even. Faced elimination twice, just in the quarterfinals match against Christine Silbereisen. She was down 1-3, managed to turn this around. Wow. Awesome. She takes it. Viktoria Pavlovich wins the fourth game finals match. This game more and more. Yeah. And she takes it. It is 3-1. Excuse me, 3-2. Push anything really except that. Yes, she can. First option taken, 11-7. The score of the sixth game. Viktoria Pavlovich beats